G4 Talks. Thank you so much to parents, teachers, students, and guests for coming. Today, you are going to hear from my incredible grade 4 students. They have each written a speech along with a partner, so you're going to hear 8 presentations today. They've chosen their topics that they were interested in and topics that they felt some personal connections to. In our unit, Independent Me, our students were learning about external influences, how to manage them, and how to make better, more informed choices in their lives. So today, we hope that you will sit back, relax, and enjoy our presentations. So we are the 4th class to go up today, 2 o'clock. We have been waiting all day. They are anxious, they're a little bit nervous, and they're really excited. So it's going to be okay if they make some mistakes. We all do. We're all human. And it's okay for all of you to cheer for them as they come up on stage and to cheer for them as they go off the stage today as well. So let's go ahead and get started. First, we have presenting. I'd like to invite Maya and Tony up to the stage. They are presenting Sugar Plus Sugar Equals the Not So Sweet Truth About Sugar. Woo-hoo!
Raise your hand if you like sweet treats like cakes, candy bars, and milk chocolate. Picture this. What if we lived in a world where you get all the nutrients by eating chocolate-covered donuts, coconut ice cream, and Kit Kats? Wake up from that dream, Tony. Well, we know those sweet treats are so yummy and delicious, but we're here to tell you that there's a dark side to sugar.
Eating too much sugar can lead to serious health problems. Too much sugar can increase the chance of heart disease. Eating too much sugar can also give you energy that does not last very long.
Finally, eating too much sugar for a long time can damage your nerves. Sugar increases the chance of heart disease. Sugar goes in your blood and makes your heart work harder. When sugar goes in your blood, you get high blood pressure because there are hidden sugars like fructose, glucose, and sucrose that make your blood pressure higher than normal. These sugars are bad if you eat them too much.
It's like charging your Mac when it's already 100% but keeps on charging. This happens when you eat too much of those sugars.
Once my uncle ate a lot of sugar and he had to go to the hospital to fix his heart because sometimes he has a light stroke. The doctor said it was due to eating too much sugar.
Next, sugar makes your energy go up and down like a roller coaster. Once I ate a slice of cake and I felt really hyper. Then after a little while, I was sleeping. The energy increases like going up a roller coaster, and the tippy top is when you use it. After you run out of energy, it's like going down a roller coaster.
Like a roller coaster, it's really fast. Your energy comes and goes really fast.
When you eat simple sugar, there aren't any fiber on the outside, so your digestive system can break and turn the simple sugar, like white rice, into energy really quickly.
But if you eat foods like veggies, your digestive system takes longer to break down and you can use a little bit of energy at a time. Too much sugar can damage your nerves. Sugar can damage your nerves because high blood sugar stops the ability of your nerves to send signals when you feel pain. When your nerves are damaged, you might feel pain or burning in your fingers or toes.
Diabetes is a sickness caused by eating too much sugar.
Diabetes starts at your legs and gets worse throughout the body when it spreads. Your nerves are damaged by having diabetes for a long time. Then the pancreas is not healthy, so the insulin does not get made.
Insulin is something produced from the pancreas. Pancreas is an organ in your body.
So the pancreas is not healthy and does not produce insulin, and the nerves get damaged. So how much sugar is recommended for people?
For kids our age, the recommended amount of sugar is 24 grams per day. But the recommended amount for adults is 7 or 8 teaspoons, which is 32 grams. Now that you know too much sugar is bad for you, think about what you ate and see if your body is happy with what you're eating. Try eating more veggies instead of candy.
Try eating whole wheat instead of white rice. Try drinking water instead of drinking soda.
Try exercising to burn off fat gained from the sugar you ate. Eating too much sugar can lead to serious health problems. So the next time you're craving on something sugary and sweet, check the nutrient labels to see if you're getting too much sugar.
Thank you.